It's well loved. You got a little inkwell there. A lot of paint on there. That's pretty cute. Some vintage magazines. These are fashion magazines from the 50s. How fun are they? These are war magazines from 1917-ish. Pretty retro. There's Annie. Don't know who you are, but I like your face. So they're all pretty retro. This is Jen. ASMR. Unboxing. Subscribe before you fall asleep. Hi there. My lovely, lovely sleepy squirrels. This evening I have a really fun video for you guys. It's the start of a new series where I'm going to be taking you along thrift shopping with me. So thrift shopping or charity shopping, however you prefer. If you're from the UK, US, and elsewhere. And I will be going to Emmaus, which is the closest thing you would have to like a thrift shop or a charity shop in France, from what I've seen. And this one is in the north of France. So we are going to start at the entrance with the furniture. So starting off, we have the big chunky wooden furniture. There are always so many huge buffets and like huge pieces of furniture here. You have the grandfather clock there, little hat rack. And some pianos. There's always a few pianos, isn't there? And then we have all the couches in the middle. There's like a row in the middle with the couches and some little coffee tables there. And behind that, you can see there are all the other wardrobes and buffets, but between them, there's like tables and like dining tables and stuff. Here we have some bedside tables. Another clock back there too. So I don't know, it probably just looks like your local charity shop or thrift store kind of thing. I don't know how different it is because it's French, you know, more in the details I guess. But so yeah, here we have another buffet, grandfather clock, little vanity, a big dining room table with some chess. So we're at the end of that long kind of hall, and you can see if you turn right, you can get to the books and CDs and DVDs and records and stuff like that. So that's where we're going. So I didn't want to film too much the full room because there are other people walking around, but yeah, you have the two like aisles to go up and down the furniture on the sides. So here we have a few random chairs just in a corner, and then like, how are there so many of these huge wooden pieces about? Like, I guess they're just so chunky. This one was 50 euros. They're just so chunky and heavy. I guess people don't really, they're not really looking for that anymore. Okay. Oh, that's me. There's my nail. I don't know. Little kids' room stuff. We have this cool school desk, very nicely, well loved, let's say. It's well loved. You got a little inkwell there, a lot of paint on there. That's pretty cute. If my kids were closer in age, I probably would have got that when they were younger. So we have like a little metal shelving system there with some big flowers. 25 euros. I was trying a little ASMR here, but the music is so loud, there's no way. So going into the book section, we have a little